All right, next what we're going to do is we're going to do the PCV lines. And just press on the gray tab, pull it out. And you've got one more. And you just want to get those out of the way. All right, the next step, you're going to want to take the MAF sensor wire harness off. There's a little red tab, that's a security tab. You just pull that back toward the engine. Then press down, and it's off.